All right, thanks for joining us. We're very pleased to be here today, and we're here to announce that Melbourne's Peninsula Link freeway will open overnight on Thursday to be fully open by Friday morning peak hour. I'm not going to give you a specific time at this stage. It's important that the opening take place in a way that is responsible and measured. Peninsula Link has now been certified as complete by the Project Independent Reviewer, paving the way, literally, for the 27-kilometre freeway to open. It's been some 40 years since the project was first touted and marked in the then third edition of the Melway as a future road corridor for our state. Of course, a lot has changed in that time. There has been enormous population growth on the Mornington Peninsula, but Peninsula Link's opening will transform travel to and from Frankston and the Peninsula. We thank all of those involved, the designers, the Linking Melbourne Authority, the builders, the contractors, the architects, the artists who've been involved, the engineers, the landscapers, and all of those who've been concerned to ensure that this project proceeds and proceeds to an opening that will be safe and valued by all Victorians.
I'd like to acknowledge the work that's been put in by Abbey Group, particularly the construction company. Towards the tail end of this project, they threw every single resource that they could possibly get their hands on to make sure that they could reach the delivery date of early January for the opening of this road. This road has had some in the order of 7,000 independent contractors and workers who've been inducted onto the site. Over 400,000 cubic metres of asphalt have been laid. There are some in the order of 45 bridge structures along the road network, 11 connections with various roads that tie in with this particular location. What a great asset this is going to be for the Mornington Peninsula and for the people in particular who live in the area. They'll be able to go from Rosebud right through to Melbourne Airport without hitting a traffic light because of this particular piece of road that's been constructed, or indeed, as the Premier indicated, right through to the CBD. It will be a great day for this part of the world, this part of Victoria, on Friday morning. And once again, thank you to everyone who's been involved. It is a great outcome for the community on the Mornington Peninsula.